My son moved to Australia, came home 2 years ago and tried to get an apartment when he came back. The rent was totally unaffordable. So he is back now living at home with no prospects of getting any accommodation of his own at 36 years of age. We're not asking for mansions, we're not asking for palaces, we're asking for a home.